To celebrate Buddig's 75th anniversary and honor its commitment to feeding Chicagoland's children, two chefs will battle it out to make the best back-to-school lunch. Each chef will use Buddig's secret ingredient. Once their meals are done, Chicago viewers will have the chance to vote and be entered to win their very own Buddig prize pack. Katsuji Tanabe was born and raised in the heart of Mexico, the son of a Japanese father and a Mexican mother. He owns restaurants in Los Angeles, New York, and Barrio here in Chicago. Chef, are you ready to make your back-to-school lunch?
I have a choice.
No, you don't. Well, you don't have a choice.
Go for it.
And your time starts now. Go! What have we grabbed?
I grabbed the basic turkey slice.
These packages are great, too, because these are just the single-serving one.
When I came to this country, we didn't have a lot of money. But my mom still wanted to give us something that it was healthy. So she will buy a lot of these products. It's much better to eat these than fast food. We're making this sandwich that you can get at Barrio, but we're gonna make it more kid-friendly. My kids love avocado, even though it took me like 3 years to make them sure they know that green is their friend. Then it's about layering. So then each bite that you take has a little bit of a turkey, a little bit of lettuce. Who doesn't like bacon? My kids are Mexican. So cilantro, it's one of those things that they absolutely love and they were raised eating it. And you know what I realize is the most important thing when it comes to kids? Presentation. A cookie cutter, it's always a great solution. As a mom, you should know that this is your meal.
Yes.
This is a kid's meal.
This is mom's dinner.
Yeah. I have gained so much weight having kids because then you literally are eating everything that they don't want to eat.
Tasty turkey Tanabe right there.
Don't be afraid. Take a bite.
I'm not afraid.
It's an affordable product. It's something that my mom felt good feeding me that at the time. And you know, now I can give that to my kids.
You heard it from the chef himself, but be sure to tune in next week where Chef Kevin Abshire puts to the test his sandwich making skills.
Did I get cilantro in my face?
No.